Activity completion. You can specify when an activity is completed. Or allow the course participants to do it manually. Course completion status of all participants can be displayed on a page. Course participants can track their own progress. Or even mark the entire course as complete, if set.